Praise God. Like I told you a while ago, we planned this all out, you know. We're here to worship with you. Bless God. I tell you, I'm having a good time. Glory to God.
Jesus, Lord, we praise you. Lord, I praise you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Lord, I praise you.
Thank you.
I was just thinking about some of the words to this song. It's just it's a wonderful, wonderful song. And
yes,
you know, there's a lot of people desire a lot of things in this world, Brother Lonnie.
Yes,
it ain't going to get them nowhere.
Amen.
A lot of people, you know, they seeking for wealth and fame and, you know, and it's just not going to get them nowhere. The only thing that's going to matter is Jesus.
Amen. Amen. I praise you. I praise you.
I don't want fine mansions here in a world of sin and shame. All I want to know is that I've been born again. I don't need wealth nor fame, and I don't care who knows my name. All I want to know is I've been born again.
Yes, amen.
As I journey through this land, there is but one who understands all the troubles and the trials I go through.
Yes, Lord.
But there's one way up above, looking down with peace and love, and he tells me that I've been born again. Once my heart was full of sin,
yeah,
and I had no peace within, then I heard that I must be born again. Out in the aisle, Jesus met me with a smile.
Yeah.
And now I know that I've been born again. As I journey through this land, there is but one who understands all the troubles and the trials I go through. But there's one way up above, looking down with peace and love, and he tells me that I've been born again. Yes, he tells me that I've been born again.
Glory to God. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. You got another one?
Glory to God.